Okay, here we have Halloween in InsanimeCorp style. We have Boris, gothic Cheshire, or not Cheshire, puss in boots, this is the Cheshire.
Gosh.
We have Vivaldi, or Queen of Hearts.
No!
Alice!
And we have Alice.
Alice.
And a car. And a car that's trying to
go. And a car.
Look, it turns!
It turns! Oh, there's another one.
Another car.
And there's children! Don't kill the queen! You're like a friggin' deer in the headlights!
There's another car!
Quite literally, actually!
Going across the street!
It's
Wonderful Wizard Oz!
Okay, I have a question for the viewers. Have they figured out what anime 1, 2, and 3 are from yet? Alice in the Country of Hearts! If you haven't,
maybe the little triangles gave it away.
Maybe can they see? They can see the triangles. Okay.
And the mini piercings.
Miniature piercings. He has them all over his body,
which is really inappropriate.
Hey, like you can talk. You're smooching on your brother.
You timer.
And you're a narcissist.
Coming from
a narcissist.
Yes, I talk.
It says
we talk to ourselves.
And do you have a teddy bear under that dress?
No.
Okay. Oh, maybe.
That's a yes. Where would a teddy bear be?
Exactly. Like right there.
Where?
We're forgetting some.
I have no package.
No, you do not. Hey, look, a random light.
Okay, my only chance.
Yeah, probably. We're gonna be back though, so.
Oh yeah, that's
it's on. It's on.
Yeah, it's people traveling.
I'm shy right now, so okay. So the bunny and I.
Oh. Wait, whoa, back up. We need the bunny.
Oh yeah, I need the bunny.
The bunny. It's Peter. Take the bunny.
The bunny.
I can't.
Bunny, will you marry me?
Excuse me, I am your wife.
I have nothing to say.
I can cheat on people if I want to.
Well, I am cheating on you, so.
Yay!
Okay, and he has the vial. If you force feed that to me again, dude.
Force feed!
Do you remember how he force feed?
I know how to conduct weddings. I've done it before. Like, legit.
Oh, and by the way, this is my wife. That is also my wife. I'm the husband in the relationship. I'm the pimp.
I'm the person that kills people.
I think my gender has now become a question.
Okay. Yeah.
I think that saying that made my gender a question.
Okay. So let's just, especially since you're Alice.
Yes.
Just how tight? Because it's fun. I can punch you in the face if you don't like it.
We have.
Are you recording?
We do. Yes, I am.
Oh, yes, pardon me saying I was going to punch Casey.
I actually did. Oh, God. The bunny has been in there all night. What fell?
A rapper.
Look at all the rappers in here. There's so many rappers from where I've just been randomly eating the candy because I've been hungry.
You have something.
Derp.
You have something like. Right
now. Yeah. She took her makeup off, but
it fell.
I'm so fancy.
That's Grell talking. Wait, whoa, what? I just zoomed in on your face. Okay, you're good.
Red lollipop. Come one with Mother Russia, da?
Day da. I don't think that was even on. Can you see yourself?
Whoa. I can see myself.
Whoa.
That's
amazing.
Wait.
That's a picture. We can see ourselves.
Look at my head.
What are you?
Checking herself out.
Yes, I am.
Which is really weird. Really weird.
You know, she's like. You look beautiful today.
Well, that's you.
You look beautiful today.
We never eat these, right?
No. What? What are they?
It's drugs.
Food.
It's drugs.
Oh, what is that? I don't even know what that is.
Don't make me go
back. It doesn't matter what it is because it's a drug.
Yeah.
According to Haley.
Thomas Rowan.
Where is Haley anyway? Well, dirt to dirt, but. Mini animal crackers.
That's a sealed package.
Look, but it says mini animal crackers. It's probably your and your relatives are in here. You're fake. What was your face?
Oh, hello.
Oh.
Whoa, there is my.
Hello, child.
Say hi to the camera.
Say hello. Aw, she's so cute. She's chibi. All right.
Make a perfect chibi, Talia.
Oh my gosh.
Be perfect chibi, Italy.
Yes, she would.
I
you still checking yourself out.
Well, my headband keeps falling. I am not a narcissist.
You are. We are. We are.
She had me ask my dad if I was, if there was anybody that was schizophrenic in my family.
And
what was it,
in Germany?
Yeah. No. No, Russian. If there's any Russian people in my family.
I am Italian.
Or schizophrenic.
I am Scottish and Irish and British. Like a boss. At night.
I'm like
on a house. British, German, Scottish, Ireland. I have a bunch of European countries.
Are you a hybrid?
I guess.
Well, I
love how the random Beatles poster in the background is like in the shot. It looks like they look like they're stalking.
Oh.
I mean, like seriously, it looks like this guy right here. That one is like stalking. Then there's that guy and that guy and this guy. He looks like he has an eye patch because of the hat.
Oh my God, right. What?
I'm tired.
Me too. Now I'm tired. There's no more use for my energy.
I do have a tail, so I guess I would be a
tail.
Hybrid.
It's very fluffy. Who's very fluffy? It's fluffy.
I have cigarettes. There are cigarettes here.
There are cigarettes. I want some.
Candy cigarettes?
Smoking. I do not approve.
I don't.
Oh my God. Check that.
Russia does not.
We're ranting, you know, we're ranting.
I doubt anybody's gonna
Maybe.
He's sour.
I still have Boris.
Yeah, I gave her those for her Undertaker.
Yeah. Whoa.
There's some of them with little skull and crossbones on them.
I need to be somebody from Lifeblood.
Yeah, so who should you be? Okay, so who we have taken? We have I'm Sebastian, Undertaker. This Undertaker and Grell, and then we have Ronald taken and Ciel. Who would you be? Oh, and I'm also Alois.
You could be Claude.
Claude! He's Alois's butler. You're my butler.
And you have a secret baby.
Yeah. William. Oh, no, you're the secret baby.
Claude is William and Sebastian's love child.
Yes, that explains so much.
It really does.
I have an eyeball.
Okay.
I want to.
Do I get to kill a bunch of people?
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
With gold forks and knives.
I get to kill people.
Hold up the pelt. Dead raccoon. I know that's a wolf, but still with a white. Don't show them the tail. Show them the tail. It's hard to see.
And I got.
Wait, I need the light on.
Can you see? There's the crusty piercing.
Dead fish. And then we have the dead fish on your ear.
I'm pretty sure
and
this is like
more
piercing.
Yes.
But I like my death tail.
Cause it's even got the skin stuff, you know?
Yeah, it does.
So I think this might like legit be an actual
tail. What's up?
I got it from
you're drawing. She
drooled. I was like, she's drunk?
Whoa. With this light, your pupils are red. On her actual eyeball.
Secret
code. Oh, say hello to our new Claude.
Hi, Claude.
Oh, that's not me.
I'm not supposed to say hi. You said say hi. Okay.
She got okay.
Whoa!
Never mind.
Wait, what?
Okay, find me another lollipop.
There's one right there.
Got it.
Why you do? Why you do?
There's one.
Thank you. Nope, that's drugs.
Okay. Yep. Aw, Claude.
No, not drugs.
Okay. Okay. I'm turning off the light. Yeah, we are totally ranting. I have to edit this bad. Or we can put it on like this and just be raw.
You can put both raw and then edited.
Yeah. I'm calling it though.
No.
At 90.
Like a bloopers. And that could be the raw since it's insanity.
I still have.
There was like a bucket and it was empty, so I look under.
Okay, for those of you who do read Homestuck, you know what purpose bucket serves. And that is why I laugh every time I hear the word bucket.
Probably like collecting blood.
No.
If the word objection makes you burst out laughing, you might be an otaku. It was this thing that
the word bucket makes you laugh and you might be a homestuck
nerd. Oh yeah. You dress up like a giant blue monster just because little Karibo told you to, you might be an otaku.
Just a little.
I have a dime.
No, yep. So,
woo! What? Did you put it was in there? Oh my god. Well, they might.
I watch random.
Well, we don't have a life. That's why we're doing this on YouTube.
True. I watch cosplayers that do stuff like this because I find it hilarious.
Me too. Alright. Alright, well, we're gonna go now because, yeah, we're done.
This is really long.
Yeah,
8.5 minutes.
And we can't have this on YouTube.
Yeah, okay, this would be evidence. Alright, so, love it. Now that you got me, boy, you know you better spice it. Flavor it, get it back, savor it. Wanna see who you are, got a sex drive, push start.